Hi, my name is Lalo, Cota, and I am an artist based out of Phoenix, Arizona. I did come in the 90s here with some friends, but never murals. So these are my first two murals, and I'm really excited about it. As a kid traveling through Mexico, we always would pass through Tucson. I always noticed that there was more artwork than there was in Phoenix, at least more murals. Again, why I'm really excited that I was able to finally paint some murals here. I definitely like to use nice, rich colors, but most of my subject matter is like Mexican folklore. I'm really into surrealism, which I think I was able to incorporate more on this project than on previous projects. I think it was the perfect opportunity for me to do something different outside of myself, so it really motivated me. It really inspired me to create something. And not only that, but like I said, it's my first murals in Tucson, so I wanted to make sure that it was something that I was happy with. Well, what I gathered, there was a couple of people that didn't know what the work meant, and that got me really excited because, to me, I thought it was going to spark their imagination. And that's one of the things that I really enjoy. I like to listen to how people interpret my work. The hummingbird, a symbolism for it is not to live in the future or in the past, but to live in the moment. And the butterflies, of course, change. The cat is of Tucson, and the heart is just Arizona in general with all the saguaros and everything growing out of it.